skipping down the street of life on his feet.
Braces and leave off Cyprus. I'm sitting indoors with a cup of tea. There's a knock on the door, there's a knock. And my mum said to him, come in, she knows of something. And they accused me, I said I'd have come down the station and be witnessed. So I went down there and said that I hadn't done it, and I denied it all. But then we'd all made different statements and we're all wrong. Anyhow, I'm proven guilty and I got 2 years in Boston. They gave me these rotten old clothes, they had numbers on all the time. Bar soap and towel, they had a number on all, and a razor and a couple of blades, which were blood in here. And give me my number, 5360. The keys are coming out, the governor, and he says, I've got a friend. If you're good and that, you can go down and visit him with him. He's got a nice swimming pool down here. Sunny boys go down here. I thought, yeah, as if you've been through it.